I think we have already have some chicken breast, right?
Yeah, sure.
She got toilet paper. Orange Ruffy.
How much of damage?
197.39.
So how much of the protein you got?
This is my protein for the week right here. We got, what did you get? 4 bags of orange roughy, 3 pounds of pizza, 12 pounds of orange roughy. And we got about 10 pounds of chicken. And then we got about 5 pounds of beef. That'll get me through the week because I'm still eating out a little bit now after the show. And I have to travel on Friday, Saturday, so I'm not home those 2 days. So I'll freeze some. I still have some in the fridge, so I just don't want to. I like to keep stocked up a little ahead of normal. Still sticking with a lot of oatmeal for my carbs. So I definitely need the big oatmeal. Got my house cleaners coming today and they use a lot of paper towels, so I need the paper towels. And of course, water we need a lot of. And I'm good to go. Every week, training for the contest, I was at Costco on Sunday, which was my only day off of the week usually. Getting my fish. Usually I bought about 30 pounds of fish, which would last me the week because I was eating about 5 pounds a day. So I come by 10 bags every Sunday.
You gonna be able to fit this?
Yeah, we'll fit. We can. A bag in the back maybe?